The breaking news we want to get to, and that is we have just learned the name of the 21-year-old man killed in an El Dorado mountain lion attack. His family has identified him as Talen Brooks. He was killed this weekend while out with his 18-year-old brother in a remote area of Darling Ridge Road that's just outside of Georgetown. The 18-year-old is Wyatt Brooks. He was also badly wounded, though officials do expect him to recover.